What's happening? We are here live at a discreet remote location, the Kiss Allen Experience. I'm Kiss Allen. Hey. Here today we have my main man, Enrique Rosa, part of the Chicago Ultimate Tumbling Group, right? Cut. Talk to me a little bit, man. We just watched an incredible practice. Talk to me a little bit about your involvement with the program and what this means to the youth.
Okay, well, my name is Enrique Rosa. I recently joined the organization about 3 years ago. I'm a good friend of Floyd's. I definitely believe in his, what he's doing here with the youth. I watched the show plenty of times. I got to know the kids. I know the backgrounds, you know, very similar backgrounds to everyone I know. Where I came up and grew up in Humboldt Park in Chicago, you know, with a rough community, rough family, you know, rough childhood, rough upbringing. And to see these kids and see the organization flourish and grow through his tutoring and mentorship, and to see these kids' faces bright, you know, get bright and light up whenever they perform, you know, it's just an amazing, amazing opportunity and gift that he gives back to the community.
Looks like you play an intricate role. They told me to call you Everything Man, but I see that you have your hands in a lot. Continue to empower our youth. We appreciate you.
Oh man, I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much.
This is a beautiful environment. As we go through practice, I realize that this is a set of brothers. You guys have been at this for quite a while. Talk to us a little bit about what that means. First of all, introduce yourselves and talk to me a little bit about what this means in terms of working with the youth and empowering them.
My name is William Green. I'm the captain, also the captain, but it's been 12 years.
12 years?
About 12 or 14. About 14 or 12 years we've been doing this. And we actually start off little. We start off as babies. So we got into it. We started doing the tumbling. It was hard for us at first. It was never easy. We just put more work into it. And Coach showed us so much love. Orpheus showed us so much love. So, you know, we just stuck with him. You know, we got a lot of people that's not here, but we just stuff with them and provide them.
Hey, Green Brothers, now you are.
She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance.
Yeah.
Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Zen, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, like a light.
We ain't had no uniform.
Like a light,
we tumbling
slept
in
through the flight.
T-shirts,
not for the night.
Socks.
767
you know what I mean?
Man, got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man.
Like
I crept down the block, made a right, cut the lights.
Taught us how to
pay
him price. The youth taught us how to
think
help
it's sweet.
Bring little kids in.
It's on sight,
bring them in.
Nothing nice, baggage in my ice.
Jesus Christ,
checks over stripes, that's what I like, that's what we like, lost my respect,
you're
not a threat, when I shoot my shot, that sweaty like on Sheck, see
the
shots that I took, wet like on Book,
in the building with my main man,
I be spinning valley circle blocks till I'm busy, like where is he,
no one's
seen
him,
I'm trying to clean him,
man, I'm excited, man, thank you once again.
She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands.
I
did half a Zan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light,
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 like a light.
Yeah, Pastor Dawson Shelly sending texts, ain't sending guys. Yeah, he say keep that on lock. I say you know this type. Yeah, this is absolute.
Yeah,
I'm back with Boo.
It's lit.
La Ferrari. Jamba Juice, yeah. We back on the road, they jumping off no parachute. Yeah, shorty in the back, she say she working on the glutes. Yeah, ain't by the book. Yeah, this how it look. Yeah, bout to check. Yeah, just check the foots. Yeah, pass this to my daughter, I'ma show her what it took. Baby mama cover Forbes, got these other shook. Yeah.
600 I just wanna rock. Shorty got that body out of ya, hit it once, no ties, side up, you gon' kill my vibe, stand on my money, don't know my size, pick them sides, and you better choose wisely, that's my high, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I think it's very powerful in the sense that you got all
that's my high.
Together, race ain't coming into play,
damn.
They all
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
MC, make another hit.
Whoa.
Well, we want to thank you.
Project. This ain't what you want. This ain't what you want.
Just a small tidbit of what it is to be a fan and a partner with Chicago Alternate Tunnel. Thank you so much. What's happening? We are back here with my main man, Deshaun Ward, 16-year veteran. Cut Chicago's Ultimate Tumblers. I bet you've seen a lot, but you've also grown with the program. Tell me what this program has meant to you over the last 16 years.
Well, I've been on this program since I was about 15. It's been a lot of ups and downs, you know. A lot of things, you know, just within this group that, you know, is just like more of a family other than a friendship, you know.
My man, one more question. What has this meant to your life in terms of just keeping you locked in, knowing that you got to come to practice and things like that? How has this helped you in your everyday life?
Well, for one, practice makes perfect. If you don't fail, then you'll never know how to fail to succeed. And you know, this is something that every kid should be able to experience. Since I've been on this team, I've been to Germany, I've been to Vegas, I've been a lot of places that kids dream to go. You know, like, I just don't want to do nothing but keep this thing going and show other kids that it's more than just being in the streets, being outside, or just hanging. You know, we gotta learn how to experience other things and expand our mindset and how we think. Being part of this team is one of the things how I did it. I used to be bad, but you know, it brought me a part of something that changed me, you know. So it's all about change. It's all about working together, and it's all about trusting each other as a family, as a friend, and as a whole.
Man, Deshaun Ward dropping jewels in the building, the Kiss Allen Experience, the supposed location, Chicago Ultimate Tumblers, the Kiss Allen Experience. As mentioned earlier, the Green Brothers talked about this being a family affair. And guess what? As we go through practice, they are dealing with their own siblings. So we're going to go down the line here. Once again, this is William Green. He is here with his son and daughter. Please introduce yourself.
Hit it once, no time, set up. You going to kill my vibe. Stand on my money, don't know my size. Pick them sides. And you better choose wisely.
Terrence Green.
That's my high. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
This is huge. Guys, real quick, if you can, talk to me about being out here flipping and jumping around. I saw you doing quite a few tumbles, man. What does this mean to you? Do you have fun out here?
Yeah. MC, make another hit. Because I started
you project. This ain't what you want. This ain't what you want.
I saw you out there displaying some courage. Getting out in front of your dad. I didn't know that was your dad at the time, but getting out in front. I saw you doing some hitting.
Damn.
Are you enjoying yourself? Is this a cool activity to be involved in?
Yeah, I enjoy myself, and I feel great out here. It's a dunk, dunk. It's a dunk, dunk.
Excellent. Here we go. Small but mighty. What did you enjoy about today,
DJ,
being out here with your dad?
I enjoyed being here with my dad, of having fun.
Spending time. And then finally, as we come over here, when you think about this, when do you think you're going to be ready to do your first flip?
Hey.
I think I'm going to be ready when I feel like I'm ready.
That's what's up. That's what's up. So once again, this is a family affair, man. This is a beautiful vibe. Chicago Ultimate Tumblers, they are on their way to America's Got Talent. It's all love, the Green family. In the building once again, the Kiss Allen Experience. We are at a disclosed location with Chicago Ultimate Tumblers. We've had an opportunity to watch them practice, fly in the air. They got down. We met some of the other members, but it is time now to meet the founder, the proprietor of this awesome group, Mr. Orpheus Floyd Sr. How you doing, brother?
All righty, you, sir.
Excellent. This is a cool opportunity, right? Full circle. Orpheus and I grew up with one another. And so to see you out here today, brother, with Cut, it's impressive to watch how these people move around under your tutelage. Your leadership is phenomenal. Talk to me a little bit about, right, you're 14 years in the game. Talk to me about your thoughts around starting this program.
Initially, when I started the program, I started it for girls because girls didn't get the same opportunity as boys in the world of gymnastics. So back in those days, I focused and I coached cheerleading. I focused on girls. But as time went on, the girls kind of weaved off and died out. The girls always had a problem. Coach, I didn't get my nails done. I didn't get my hair done. So I initially went back to boys, who boys that just get up and do it. So that's how we are now.
Excellent. You guys, this is a non-for-profit organization. I looked at some of the history. You guys have traveled all over the Naval Academy, the White House. What do you feel? I know in growing up, the way we grew up, exposure was major.
Yeah.
What does exposure do for these youth in today's world?
Yeah. Yeah.
First thing, it takes the kids out of the community and let them see how other people live.
She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light.
Two other things. My main objective is to teach them to use their brain. Because they're growing into adolescents or adults.
767, man. Got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I crept down the block.
America's Got Talent. It's that time again, right? What are your hopes as you guys embark on this incredible opportunity? What are your hopes? Because this will be your third opportunity, right? What we gonna see this time?
More high flying, of course. More celebration. We like to bring the crowd into our show. That's why we always hype. Hey,
when I shoot my shot, that's ready like a check. Let everybody see the shots that I took. Wet like on book. Wet, like on Lizzie.
Excellent. I'll be spinning so with that said, he got his crew right here behind
like, where is he?
Excellent, beautiful.
No one's seen him.
What's that chance that when y'all win the $1 million
who I
and
am.
The gold fall back in from high the ceiling, that's that show, right? Where all the gold chips.
Now I hit the FBO
how y'all, what's the chance y'all gonna check?
I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light. Like a light.
1, 2, 3. Showtime!
That's what we do. Chicago Ultimate Tumblers is going down. Good luck as you embark on this incredible opportunity. It's absolute.
I'm back with boo. It's lit. La Ferrari. The Jamba Juice. Yeah, we back on the road. They jumping off no parachute. Yeah, shorty in the back. She say she working on the glutes. Yeah, ain't by the book. Yeah, it's how it look. Yeah, by the check. Yeah, just check the foots. Yeah, pass this to my daughter. I'ma show her what it took. Baby mama cover Forbes. Got these. Ha, 1600 block. I just wanna rock. I just wanna I just wanna rock. Body out of ya. Shorty got that body out of ya. Hit it once, no time. Side up, you gon' kill my vibe. Stand on my money, don't know my size. Pick them sides, and you better choose wisely. That's my high. 1, 2, 3, 4, throw up your five. That's my heart. Damn. 1, 2, 3, 4, throw up the fives.
MC, make another hit.
Whoa.
DJ,
this ain't
DJ.
What you want.
Project, project.
This ain't what you want. This ain't what you want. Hit it once, no time.
time, set up, you gon' kill my vibe. Stand on my money, don't know my size. Big blame size, and you better choose wisely. That's my heart, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's my heart. Damn! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
MC, make another hit.
Whoa! This ain't what you want.
Project, project.
This ain't what you want. This ain't what you want. That's my heart. Damn! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
MC, make another hit.
Whoa! This ain't what you want.
Project, project.
This ain't what you want. This ain't what you want.
J. Jones.